Former Spencer police officer is facing some allegations tonight for assaulting a teen. Police say it happened a week ago in front of a group of boys, and KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live. Naveen?
Good evening, Paul. That officer was teaching the group of boys how to keep off the streets when somehow the emotions ran high and one of those teens ended up here in the emergency room.
I could grab you and yank you up and get you straight, or would you have me shoot you, tase you to get you straight? I think the lesser is the best.
That's Charles Wyatt's reasoning for roughing up a 13-year-old last week.
That he had some bruising up underneath his neck. He had some other bruising on his face area, so, and he had some scrape marks on his arm area.
Police say the teen claims Wyatt hit him in the chest and slammed him up against a building.
His mother realized that he had some bruising on him that he didn't have. Later on during the evening, he started to vomit, and she took him to a local emergency room.
At the hospital, doctors diagnosed the teen with a concussion. Now the police are trying to get the story straight.
Apparently some other kids had said some things, and maybe this officer thought that this kid may have said something to him.
Called him up to have a conversation with him. He came up with his hands drawn up and clenched up in a fist and everything. I pushed him back.
The teen's mother tells us initially she was very upset about this incident and she went to police. However, she says she didn't think that charges would be an option for Wyatt, who's also a local pastor in Spencer. Live in Midwest City tonight, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Naveen, police are expecting to finish their investigation tomorrow and will recommend charges. The DA will decide if Wyatt will face an assault and battery charge.